So the House of Mancera has been surprising me with their releases, as I was not as much of a fan of Mancera as I was of Montale, but lately their offerings have been great, like Red Tobacco, Hindu Kush, Oud Exclusif, and now with this one, Instant Crush. All have been great for me. In this Saffron review video, I'll review Instant Crush for you, and you're also going to have a chance at winning a full bottle of Instant Crush if you are a subscriber of this channel from the USA. So if you want to find out about Instant Crush, please stay tuned. Thanks so much for tuning in. This is Sebastian with Smelling Great Fragrance Reviews. If this is your first time landing on my channel and you love watching fragrance reviews, discovering new fragrances, finding out about new brands, participating in giveaways, and still haven't subscribed, please click that subscribe button below and also click the bell so you'll be notified for future videos and giveaways. Yeah, as of late, I've been really impressed with the quality of the fragrances from the House of Mancera. So I specifically requested Instant Crush to be sent to me for this review. The opinion's all my own, but I only review really great fragrances for you on the channel. If I like it, you're most likely going to like it if you like my style. So I hope you get to check this one out. This is a 2019 launch. Its concentration is EDP Eau De Parfum. Its price is 120 ml bottle like this for $180. And what do we have for notes here? We've got Bergamot, Mandarin, Ginger, and Saffron at the top. In the heart notes, you've got Rose, Jasmine, Woody Accord, Amber, and Patchouli. In the base notes, you've got White Musk, Vanilla, Oakmoss, and Sandalwood. So what do I like about this one? So this is a fragrance that kind of sort of reminds me of some of the other offerings from the House of Mancera, and even an offering from the House of Montale, since Mancera and Montale are related as brands. What I like about this one is how it comes alive in warmer temperatures. And this is actually when it starts reminding me a little bit of Hindu Kush, another fragrance I reviewed a year ago, I believe it was. And this is the kind of fragrance that leaves such a great trail and gets people to turn their heads and see what you're wearing. It happens to me when other people wear this kind of fragrance, and it happens to me when I'm wearing it and other people are looking at me, which is what a wonderful experience. So what happens with Mancera's Instant Crush is, as soon as you spray it, juicy citruses are sparkly with the saffron. And this is when it kind of starts reminding me a little bit of Montale's Sensual Instinct. So you've got a little bit of that sparkliness and kind of like almost fireworks going off, and that's what I like about it at the start. The saffron is pretty much a main player here, and you have some spicy aromatic experience, a little bit of like slight leathery undertones with the saffron here, but you've got the juicy mandarin playing really well with the saffron as well. In the heart, rose takes over a little bit, along with this woody accord. So here in the heart, I get a little bit of the rose from the fragrance Oud Exclusif from Mancera. And then also that woody accord starts reminding me of Hindu Kush. So it's something that is very, very sexy, because that sillage I was talking about, the trail that it's leaving, is what I'm experiencing when the fragrance is in the heart notes. That part is a very, very sexy part in the fragrance. And finally, in the base notes, vanilla kicks in, and then you also have a little bit of that sandalwood. So those are the two main players. Now, there's something creamy in here, very milky, coconutty creamy, and I believe that's coming from the sandalwood, because even though I'm experiencing that kind of a beautiful trail in the heart with the rose, as the fragrance is drying and drying and drying, it becomes more creamy and coconutty. There's no mention of coconut. I get a little bit of that coconutty vibe, but I find coconut to be creamy anyway, but I mostly think it's coming from the combination of the sandalwood and vanilla. So it's really interesting. It goes through very unique stages, and it settles into a beautiful musky, woody, creamy fragrance. So it's really, really beautiful. I like the experience that I have with this, and the most exciting thing about Instant Crush is the trail. But there's also something more, a little more interesting too. The name totally takes me back to the 80s, where it reminds me of the John Hughes teenager comedies. The name is just a really, really catchy name, and I love that about it. And I think I can see why it's called Instant Crush, because you instantly fall in love with it, and it's a crush. Also, the fragrances are currently sold at Oswald in New York and Beverly Hills Perfumery in Beverly Hills, California. But if you don't have those stores nearby, please head over to Saffron to take part in the giveaway if you are a subscriber of this channel from the USA. So they are doing a full bottle giveaway like this. Good luck with that, and come back here and let me know what your thoughts are on Mancera fragrances, including Instant Crush. And also let me know if you've sampled Oud Exclusif, Hindu Kush, and of course Red Tobacco, which I've also reviewed on the channel from this house. And then also, please like this video, please share it, follow me on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram, and I'll be back with more videos very soon. Have a good one. Goodbye.